You betray me like that! Traitor!
Murderer! Liar! Rapist!
No!
Which one is it? Which one are you not? And who were they? Those people you buried. Tim said there were two.
Tim? Tim doesn't know anything.
So he's not saying he's lying?
Four. Four, Eileen. There were four bodies, four souls. And I bore witness over all of them. You really want to know what I am? That.
I'm the darkness and the light. I'm a creator and a destroyer. I'm the accuser and the prosecutor. I'm the Lord of hosts. I'm the layer in wait.
And the worst thing you can imagine.
You're insane.
Oh. Eileen, Eileen. Well, best you wear the truth from me rather than somebody else.
Who were the four?
Well, the first one was Michael. Yeah, you're Michael. Oh, they didn't actually kill him. It was, what's that lovely word? Serendipity. So, I just watched him while his heart packed up. You see, back then, I wasn't sure I could kill, you know? That's why I locked up Andy in a cellar for months. Well, almost a year, in fact.
Andy Carver?
Yeah, remember our house that we were doing up, our little love nest? Hey, that tragically burnt down.
He was there?
Yes, love, he was there. You almost saw him once, don't you remember? Hey? And he came on one of your surprise visits. Eh? Yeah, that was a close call. But by then, love, you were so petrified at me. He didn't call out on his own accord. Daft, eh? Come on, Eileen, keep up. Think back, it'll start making sense. All the skulking around, the black eye.
You killed him.
Yes, I killed him. Turns out I could kill. Turns out I was pretty good at it. That in getting people to do things. You know, I got him to finish Vinny off. Andy and Vinny, the concrete twins. And that, alas, my love, is what brings us here.
Seb was right about Luke.
Ah, Luke. Poor Luke. Well, Luke was an obstacle, you see, love. And then, well, by that time, I was pretty good at killing. You know, it was almost easy. It was like I couldn't lose. Not only did I get away with it, but the suspicion almost got these fascist scum locked away. How about that? It was like the universe aligning itself behind every single thing I'd done. But what I said earlier about loving you, that wasn't a lie, love. Oh, no. In fact, I even saved your life once, early doors. You and Todd. As Vinny was determined to have both of you bumped off. No, I wouldn't have that. No, I wouldn't let him do that. I care about you, you see.
I hate you.
Well, that's sad. I could have forgiven you. Could have taken you with me.
You could have forgiven me?
Yeah, sentimental, I know. You forgive the ones you love, don't you?